University of South Carolina Aiken men's basketball standout Fajon Brock has been named the South Carolina Education Lottery USC Aiken Student Athlete of the Month for November. Brock, a 6'6 sophomore forward from Raleigh, North Carolina, led the Pacers to a 2-1 record in November. In the season opener against Payne, Brock poured in a career-high 14 points to go along with 7 rebounds. He also dished out 2 assists and had a block. In the win at Anderson, Brock scored 8 points and snagged 7 rebounds against Shawan. He tallied a career-high 20 points to go along with the rebounds, a career-high 5 steals and 4 assists. For the month, Brock connected on 13 of 26 shots from the floor, including 5 of 10 from downtown. He also buried 11 of 12 free throw attempts. Brock averaged 14 points and 7.7 rebounds in the 3 outgoings. The South Carolina Education Lottery USC Aiken Athletic Department Student Athlete of the Month award honors one student athlete each month from an in-season sport for their hard work and effort. Each month during the 2017-18 athletic year, one winner will be chosen from an in-season sport. Should I do it again?